because the gear on this one is covered. Can't see it. So one of two things, either the motor, I didn't tighten it down enough and it slipped away underneath the torque, or it sat there and basically stripped the spur gear, which is the gear that it connects to, the motor connects to the drive everything. Because it has a plastic spur gear but a metal tooth spur on the